Prairie View, we want to help you live your legacy with confidence. Sometimes that confidence comes from knowing that your investment portfolio is allocated properly. We've had a lot of client conversations recently with questions around the new coronavirus variant, with increased inflation, with the Fed changing their stance, what happens with the new spending bill that's attempting to be passed, and what happens if taxes go up. All of those can lead to having some trepidation around, should I take my money out and be more conservative? As we look at the stock market and as we look at the economy, we believe the economy is going to continue to grow and that that is going to be good for stocks. We do see some increased volatility right now. And so as we have seen that increased volatility, we actually within the last week have taken a little bit of the stock exposure that we had out of the portfolio. When I say we've taken some exposure out, we were in an overweight stance, had extra stock in the portfolio, and we've gone to neutral weight. We've done that, again, not because of the economy, not because we think something terrible is going to happen, but because we do anticipate a little more volatility. Hopefully, having a little bit more information will help you to live your legacy with confidence. If you don't have that confidence and you have some questions, give us a call. We'd love to chat. Until we do, I hope you live well.